ready to go in Pittsburgh. And Puck Drop is brought to you by Irvine Auto Center. Underway between the Kings and Penguins. The Kings get the puck deep off the opening faceoff and chip one on to goal. Victor Arvidsson bumping into the goaltender. Penguins reset from their own end. Malkin on the cross ice outlet. Didn't catch up to Brian Rust with that pass. Taken away by Walker, who has his legs taken out inadvertently by Rust, who was falling to the ice as well. Ruda snaps one on goal and scores! First shot of the game for Pittsburgh. And Jan Ruda just playing one into traffic.
In front of Cal Peterson. Rust is very aggressive there on the forecheck. He's able to help keep it alive, but watch this. Ruda outside, one step, and yeah, the traffic with Walker in front, Zucker in front, and you can see the way, yeah, if you can't see the goaltender, that means he can't see the puck. And unfortunately for the Kings, Alex, much like Quentin Byfield mentioned you in the pregame.
Runstrom behind the net. Runstrom centering pass. Lazat denied it tight. Loose puck, they jam away. Jari keeping his pass to the ice, still available, and Clark picks it up below the goal line. This feels so much like the Nashville game, maybe even to a larger degree. Crosby to the middle, off the stick of Kempe, Letang picks it up, back attempt, they score! Gensel at the front of the net. And it's 2-0.
You know what, he lets you kind of beat him up, he lets you wrestle him, and then all of a sudden he says, hey kid, I'm going to take over now. The Kings have wrestled and wrestled and wrestled, and the Penguins have a 2-goal lead. Jump in Letang is the difference here. But then he has the presence of mind to get it in front.
Runstrom, through all the traffic, out the other side. Clark picks it up along the wall to the middle. Kings keep the puck. Lazat back to Clark. Shot tip. Pat saved by Jari. Great read off the deflection. Gensel across. As the Penguins gain the line, but losing the puck on entry was Pettersson. Gensel circles into the corner. Rotated to Petrie, and it's off the post and poked in. The first attempt got through Petrie. And the puck was laying there for Rickard Rakell. It is 3-0 Pittsburgh against the run of play.
That was a concern for the Kings coming into the season. Was front net play, right? So at least two of the goals. Now, credit Rakell there.
Thanks to Malkin. There he is in that far circle. Right in front. Gets up a cross beat of the goal line. Oh, Quick kept it out.
Yeah, but Dudowny put it in.
Went over the puck.
Unbelievable.
What a save by Quick on the goal line. Oh, what a tremendous save by Quick.
Now Jason Zucker. Zucker with 4 points on the season. He's got an assist tonight. He shoveled it in. Blast it around, right behind it. Cuts it off, goes to Jeff Petrie. Petrie with the wrist shot. He scores! Jeff Petrie! He's got his first goal in black and gold. 4-0.
That's all it is. Heinen over to Petrie. Just looking for a spot. Traffic in front. You got to have traffic. It's just a stock wrist shot.
Andre Kopitar, met by Malkin. Back to Petrie, and he locates Rust. Pittsburgh looking to spread out on a 3-on-2. Malkin with authority. Work across to Rust, came into the crease. It was stopped by Quick, and the Penguins scored again. They're celebrating behind the goal.
Yeah, Rust is acting like it's in. So the puck, I think, is probably across the goal line. The question is, did he kick it in? We talked about our feet. Now his feet are in the crease here. He says it's a goal. Watch Brian Rust. He's going to come in here with his skate. He pushes the pad over that goal line, and I think the puck may have been on that pad of Quick. And this might go to review, Mirzi. Matter of fact, the referees are looking at it right now. You're not allowed to push the goaltender's pad over the... Intentionally, you're not allowed to intentionally push his pad over the goal line if that puck is on his left pad where it's sitting, right? I think right there. We'll see if this one's going to count. And we'll see if it was even across the line. Knock the goalie's pads over. You know, you just keep your right. See the push at the end? And you know, he grabbed the post, too. Give himself some more leverage. His right hand's on the crossbar. Take a look. He grabs the crossbar and gets a little push there. He gets a little more leverage by doing that.
After video review, there was goaltender interference on the play. No goal.
Pinching will be Letang. Hacks at the puck. Jam free by Carter. Heinen trying to find it. He could. Now comes Sean Walker. It's a 2-on-1 for LA. Walker toward the net. Fires Dari with the save. And it hit Kapanen. He's a bit shaken up. And now dancing is Arvidsson. Over to Kaliev with the shot. Fought off and doubled by Dari. Big scramble for it. Loose side of the goal. Tristan Dari finds the biscuit. Tense moments there. Stealing the puck is Brock McGinn. Here he comes, one against two. Good speed. McGinn, rich shot. Stopped by Jonathan Quick. The rebound. Chance in tight. Going into the crease. And the Kings keep it out somehow. Jeff Carter out there for Pittsburgh. A lot of friends on the opposite side. Victor Arvidsson loads up. Fire. Stopped by Jari again.
They keep trying to go up over that glove hand. Arvidsson's tried to go there three times in the game.
Lead pass of beauty. Letang to Raquel. In. Denied by Quick. What a feed from Chris Letang all the way up ice.
Ripped it there. And Raquel is in behind.
Heinen to Petrie. Another good breakout for the Penguins. Punch forward. Kapanen. Great pass. Carter behind the defense. And on goal. He scores! Jeff Carter! Against his former team, and the Pens are up by a handful.
And respectful against his old buddy, Jonathan Quick. Look at that one-touch pass by Kapanen over a stick. Puck protection by Carter. He's got great speed, number one. Look at that pass. Number two, look at the right leg. Protects that stick of the trailer.
Looking at it right now, in fact. Was the principal point of contact ahead of Jake Guentzel. So Crosby off for tripping. Going by Poehling. He scores! Ryan Poehling! Welcome to the neighborhood! He's got his first. What a night for the newcomers!
Kaliev going in front of him here. But the turnover, the perfect shot. And Jonathan Quick was not happy at all.
He's cut off by Dumoulin. A little bit of time off the glass. And a play by Kopitar to knock it out of the air. Stab that down. Ripped across. Kempe dances in on the backhand. And Jari slams the door yet again. A chance to get some home hockey before this lengthy stretch on the road.
Big
shot for us. Against Clark, the rookie defenseman. Letang, a toss on net, and a follow-up by Zucker.
The Penguins are trying to do one thing here, and they need this kill.
Drew Doughty over to Clark. Clark inching in. Pass to Brunstrom. He scores. It's Carl Brunstrom. He gets a power play goal. Spoils the shutout bid for Tristan Jarry. The score is 6-1.
Take a look as he gets to the center of the ice. Runstrom's got a real good opportunity. He just one times it by the glove hand of Jari, who's deep in the crease. Really can't react quick enough. That puck could change directions.
And tonight, Mike Sullivan goes where no Pens coach has gone before. 300 wins behind the bench for Mike Sullivan.